friends, I'm Kalyani. In this video, we are going to learn Bhujangasana. Bhujangasana is also called a cobra posture. This is a back bending posture done in prone position. It strengthens your back and makes it flexible. It also cures problems like bloating and indigestion. And it is also useful for asthma patients to improve their lungs capacity. Contraindications. People suffering from any spine related issues like slip disc or spondylitis should avoid doing this asana. Also, people having any abdominal problems like severe ulcers or hernia should also avoid or practice this asana under the expert's guidance. So let us start practicing this asana. There are variations in Bhujangasana depending upon your palms position. So if you keep your palms beside your head and take up position, Shirohasta Bhujangasana. If you keep your palms beside your ears and take up position, Karnahasta Bhujangasana. If you rest your palms beside your shoulders and take up position, Skandahasta Bhujangasana. If you keep your palms beside your chest and keep your hands bent at your elbows close to your body, and raise your upper body till navel, this is Vakrahasta Bhujangasana. If you keep your legs apart 6 to 10 inches and take a position with your hands straight, Visrutpad Bhujangasana. In this position, you can also twist your upper body, your spine and your waist to left and to right side. It's called Tiryak Bhujangasana. After sufficient practice, without taking your hand support also, you can practice Bhujangasana. This is called Niralamba Bhujangasana. This is Sahajasta Bhujangasana, where your elbows are below your shoulders and your forearms are resting down, palms facing down. So changing positions of your palms will add variations to Bhujangasana. This will exercise your spine at different locations and will help you to strengthen your spine and back muscles nicely. Hope this video was helpful. Thank you.